The regime in Moscow wants a different Europe. It wants to control its neighbors, and it sees democracy and freedom as a threat.